it's 18. We're out to see dolphins today, so hopefully we see some on camera. We'll show the mountain in the back. So I guess we'll start filming when we see some dolphins. Okay, so today we have the choice of swimming with dolphins, which I'm not going to, because for one it's cold, for two there's heaps of jellyfish in the water and I don't like them at all. So no swimming today. We'll hopefully get some dolphins, like film the water for a sec. Hopefully we'll be able to see them quite like clearly in there. I don't know if you can quite hear me or not, but so yeah. Hopefully we'll see some dolphins and whales. Jellyfish.
I'm
gonna be scared with me. There'll be like how am I chasing all the fish. Oh, gonna jump. It's hard to play. So hard to like see it. It's like so shaky. Seeing dolphins today, but it was a good day. As you can see, the sun is out and the weather's nice, so here's the mountain that we're driving past, which is called the Mount Maunganui. And there's a big, it's a bit close to my face, but there's a big cruise ship or a ferry, so it's a cruise ship. It's really windy, so I'm going to show you that. So yeah, maybe one day we can go on it, and yeah, that boat is huge. I'll wave to these people and see if they wave back.
Here, imagine if it just exploded. That went all over me.
That looks really pretty, eh?
I got burn marks on my shirt now.
You'll live.
Ha ha ha.